Saku Koivu comes up with it. And he'll backhand it out at center ice. Ultraman off the boards. Here's Blake across the line. Stepniak tries to sidestep one. And Wisniewski got a pretty good piece of him as it comes to his shot. Scores! Stepniak! The Leafs restore the two-goal lead.
That is a huge goal for the Maple Leafs. Some terrific puck recovery down low for Toronto. Stepniak needed this goal desperately for his confidence. And a little chip and chase off the half boards. That's what sets it up. And then Blake gets right on to Whitney. Staging again, who made his second good pass of the hockey game. He's already set one goal up earlier in the hockey game. And here's a nice little chip out and a quick release right between the legs of Hiller by Stepniak.
3:58, the time of the goal for Lee Stepniak, his second of the season.